What is the difference between an alpaca and a llama? The main difference that you'll see visually are their ears. Like you can see with Baz here, he's got very triangular ears that are kind of proportionate to the rest of his face. Llamas, however, have really big banana-shaped ears that curve in at the top. So if you remember banana llama, you're on for a winner. In terms of practicality, alpacas are actually used for their really, really soft cashmere-like wool. Llamas are actually used for packing and trekking, going up and down the mountains, carrying weight. They can carry about a third of their body weight on their backs, which is pretty impressive. Baz here would be pretty annoyed if you asked him to do that. So when it comes to alpacas, usually they also have a fringe on the top, and llamas don't tend to have that. They will look a bit more camel-like. They'll be taller, alpacas are going to be shorter, but that is usually the way to tell the difference between an alpaca and a llama.